up. Oh, it skimmed the ground by inches. Hey, folks. Griffin RC Planes. Let's take the FMS Beaver up. The wind has died down, so we might as well. Got her all booted up. We'll run through the control surfaces to make sure that everything is good. Uh-oh, we're going down. It's negative a foot. So, let's see here. Let's make sure that our dual rates and all that stuff are down, being that I've been messing with their transmitter for other planes. Alright, so everything is on the low rate setting. Safe select is off. We'll do the right aileron up, left aileron up, elevator up, elevator down, rudder left, rudder right, half flap, and a full flap are on the same settings, which I think I want to slow those down a little bit.
Altitude, negative 1 feet, 25.3 volts, 0 amps, 68 Fahrenheit.
Now let's try the flaps. That's a little better. Safe select is on. I want to check that it's going to fly level. So I'm looking at my elevator right here, right? We can see that it's... We can see that the elevator is up a little bit, right? So if I turn safe off, then it should be pretty close to level. Yep, see, I'm in a nosedive right now. I turn safe select on, and it's going to want to give it up elevator to help level the plane. So safe on. And right now, holding the plane level, the elevator doesn't move. So it's good to go. See, we take this guy. Take this guy up. Got a rudder elevator mixture. Half flapperoos.
Altitude negative 1 feet, 25.3 volts, 0 amps, 70 Fahrenheit.
Alright guys,
altitude negative 13 feet
out of the flaps,
3.9 volts, 20.
Get over here, get the sun to our back.
5 Fahrenheit.
Oh, it's flying like it's on train tracks. I think I'm almost getting comfortable enough where I could fly this one in more wind. You know, last weekend I came out here with the Beaver only, which is very different.
3.8.
And I wanted to fly this thing only. And I looked at the sports schedule, and it said no sports for Sunday, and there was sports.
Altitude 13 feet, 23.5 volts, 15 amps,
You have to fly this one so much faster than the 300s. That's what I guess messes me up a little bit as far as practice goes. Flying good, flying good.
Altitude 33 feet, 20.
Do a couple landing practice approaches.
8 amps, 99 Fahrenheit.
No flap right now. Just gonna kind of get used to bringing it down. Now we'll do flaps.
Altitude 16 feet, 23.4 volts, 6 amps, 99 Fahrenheit.
I think we'll try to touch the ground on this go round. We might land it.
Altitude 13 feet, 23.3 volts, 8 amps, 100 Fahrenheit.
Nope. Oh, it skimmed the ground by inches. Practice at the landings. Practice during the landings.
Altitude -7 feet, 23.3 volts, 3 amps.
Let's try to get it
Fahrenheit.
Maybe we can get the wheels rolling this time. Came in way too steep there. I think I like my motor setting better. I had the freewheel enabled with the smart speed control to where the motor spun wherever the stick was, like it never just coasted. I think I like that better because it would slow the plane down more. Ooh, that was almost that horrible bounce like I did in the 300. Then I gotta get in the habit of turning off the flaps fairly quick in the landing, and then that'll keep the plane on the ground more.
9 volts, 5 amps, 95 Fahrenheit.
Oh, that was probably my best landing yet, guys. I got on the ground, and then I raised the flaps back up to normal, and it was still going straight. And then right when I flipped the switch for reverse, that's when it started to turn. And I went ahead and gave it the beans. There's a forward. And there's backwards. Ha ha!
Negative